Paddock! Go! Double time!
Got it!
Focus! You're fired! The tank moves faster now!
Covering fire!
Some goddamn fire!
Firing! Fire at the cops!
Fire!
I'm out, I'm out!
Take cover there!
Go, fellas! Here we go! Got it!
I can't get there!
He's down! Let's get out of here!
I need you over there! Ship's fire! There!
Roger, keep shooting!
Go!
Keep shooting!
Shift fire that MG-42! Take cover there! Double time! Move! Fast! I'm throwing a grenade! Throwing grenade! Let's go! Get the hell over there!
Double time!
Got it! On it!
Rally on me! Boys, saddle up!
Roger that!
Take cover there! Hurry up! Over there!
On it!
Meeting like this,
I really don't think we should stay here!
Alright, well who's going left this time?
Thank you.
fucked up here, Sarge. Everything. I had to get us here. Huh.
You're with me. Boys, saddle up.
You heard that!
Tight formation! Take cover there! Quick! Go! Double time! Hurry up! Over there! Quick! Go! Take cover there!
On it!
Got it!
Got it!
Yeah, here. Take this.
Heavy banks of fire! There! Now! need you all here now! Move! Go!
It's amazing how quickly we lost control of the situation.
You did well, Sergeant. You helped accomplish a very important objective. If the 82nd had failed in St. Savoy, taking Cherbourg would have been a pipe dream. Something wrong, Sergeant?
No. It's just that I believed I could succeed where I thought Baker had failed. But I couldn't. Failed Doyle.
No, you didn't, son. You did exactly what needed to be done. Exactly. And so did Sergeant Doyle. That's something to be proud of.
That was 5 days ago. I remember on the way to St. Martin, he was going on and on about himself. Sort of like a Doyle history lesson.
Well, my full name is Seamus Doyle. You see, Seamus was my father's name. Which is odd, because I never knew my father. So I guess I never understood why my mother would name me after him. And my mother, she was a piece of work. She once made me wash the dishes at 3 o'clock in the morning. I mean, she could cook like nobody's business, but the smell... She once caught my sister kissing this guy, stapled her dress shut. But...
That boy can talk.
I think that's all the questions I have. Everything you said is important. There's a lot of good we can learn from this. Sergeant Hartsock, you should get some rest.
Still got miles to go before we rest, sir.
That took a while.
I've got a lot on my mind, Sam.
Name and rank.
Corporal Sam Corian, sir.
How did it go with Colonel Marshall?
Oh, you know, I talked to Zero.
Yeah, me too. You know, we should write a book. Baker and Red. Through hell and high water.
Why not Red and Baker?
Because I made Sergeant before you did.
Fair enough. If we ever get back to England, I'm buying you a whiskey.
I like whiskey.